Now I will be playing an early Baroque sonata by my namesake Uccellini, called Sonata Non-Fugue.